Hello, folks, and welcome to the final episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. I'm happy to be getting this game done with. I have very much enjoyed it far more than I was expecting I would up to this point, but I am ready to finish it. That way I will only be worrying about two recording series, one being Resident Evil Code Veronica, and the other being 358 over 2 days, and I can put more focus on days because days is a lot longer than this game. I'm on day 78 on days, and there are 358, so we are still got a long way to go. But yeah.
Ansem! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why in such a hurry? I'll be here at the very heart of darkness, watching you plunge into the same darkness inside of you.
All right, time to move forward. All right, before we go do anything, I want to see what kind of deck we roll with today. What kind of deck are we rolling with? We got some high number cards, and we got a couple zeros, nothing too fancy. We got a good decent amount of cards, and then we've got Stenzerant. We already know about those, but I do want to check what does Dark Side do. Copies the enemy card your opponent is using. Cool. Obliterates with a copy, but with a high success rate. Causes attacks to confuse enemies at a certain rate. Cool. So do we not have any special? I guess we don't. Okay. Let's check the map. Ooh, this is a very short room. Okay. Well, we're gonna get a few, kill a few Heartless and stuff. Ooh. You know what? There we go.
Take this. Yeah, like it. Darkness.
By the way, something I want to talk about. We're gonna not grind necessarily, but like I wanted to kill a few Heartless and stuff, get a level or two, just because why not? But something cool I wanted to mention. I don't really want to give away the full thing. So if you've seen any of Kingdom Hearts Union Cross, then you know that it's dated way earlier in the series, like hundreds of years before Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep ever happened. Well, Marluxia's human form is in it. And on top of all that, because they're called nobodies, right? We'll find out a little bit more what I mean by human form in the next game. Or in 2, sorry. But Marluxia's human form is in it. And Tyler, if you don't want any spoilers, you're more than welcome to mute the sound real quick. But anyone else that doesn't want to hear this yet. But unless you're going to watch Union Cross, you will not know about this. So, spoiler warning is in effect. Basically, this is a speculation, okay? So, like, Marluxia, whose real name is Lurian, has a sister, right? She dies. Well, the weird-looking human form, the weird-looking female human thing that's on his, like, that he rides on in his final fight of this, a lot of people think is a nod to her, to his sister, which I think is so cool. So cool. I'm not gonna talk a lot much. I'm not really gonna go in depth with Union Cross, but it is that to me that is really cool.
Knowing that
his sister is far, especially because there's like a lot of dialogue. I just recommend going, and if you don't want to play Union Cross, don't necessarily. I don't blame you, but I highly, highly, highly recommend going and just watching someone play it. Or not watching someone play it, but like, I recommend watch it on YouTube. It will blow your mind, because it's blown mine. It has blown my mind. Like, crazy, like... You guys don't even know. Like, I kept sitting there thinking, what? There's no way. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. What? Every single time I watched it.
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself!
I have watched you fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become more mature. And yet, why? Why do you accept the darkness, but still refuse me? You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is... I just can't stand your foul stench!
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Very well. In that case, you shall sink into the abyss!
Oh, but I thought we were starting off fighting a dark side. Why are we fighting another one? I'm gonna have to deal with that later. Alright. I hope this boss fight's not that hard. I didn't realize how small this stuff. But real, I didn't realize how short. This world is gonna be.
Take this.
Trying something.
Darkness.
Okay. Got it. I was about to say, I was like, will you let me hit this? Really?
Your Majesty! Come on!
Come, open your heart!
I Which I yield whenever. Wait,
darkness!
What?
Darkness!
I'm dead. I'm dead if he hits me one more time. Well, I don't think he's going to be that hard a boss fight. I just got to think a little bit more about how I'm going to, about how you fight him, because I was like, didn't think enough, and a lot of that was me messing up.
Honestly, Riku's boss fights aren't as hard
because you can instantly recharge his cards. I wouldn't have worried about that, except for the fact that it does a absurd amount of damage.
Your Majesty, come on!
That break. Okay.
Take this.
See, I don't like when he can do this crap, because, like, I can't break it. I need to pay more attention to trying to dodge some. Gotcha, and I'm lined up to hit you with all of it. Oh, this is not a good idea. Just wait, I might not have. Holy crap, okay. Sweet. Gotcha. Where's Captain Hook? Got it. I'm not gonna kill him with it though. Dude, please. Oh my gosh. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Let's only break whatever card he uses. Got him. Hold on. Please be enough.
You refuse the darkness.
Handsome! This is the end.
This is hardly the end. Your darkness. I gave it all to you. My dark shadow lingers. Someday, I will return!
Sora. Kairi.
Gosh, Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do ya?
Was that the end of the game? Can't be, that was a really short boss fight.
So, Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs to you, just the same way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. I'd like to walk the road with ya.
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku, you know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey. What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.
Okay, folks, and so ends Kingdom Hearts Chain Rechain of Memories. Riku's route. We are done. Oh, we can finally put this game behind us, and I can focus solely on 358. So, sorry, I'm texting about my girlfriend. I've enjoyed this game. Definitely not one of my favorite Kingdom Hearts games. There's a lot of things about it that I just did not like. But it was fun. That's all I've got for this episode. It'll be a little while before we start streaming again. At probably a couple weeks. Because 358 is going to take me a while. But once we finish 358, we will be on to Kingdom Hearts 2. Thank you anyone who watches. And thank you everyone who watches. And as always... M. Steel and I.